doing her stretches. Some people call it yoga. She does a count of three. She goes right into each different pose, stretching her back. She's going to do this about three times. Great job. You don't hold it very long because when you're warming up, you don't want to pull a muscle. So later at the end of the workout, she'll do the same exercises, but she'll hold it longer, and that's a great stretch. How'd it feel?
I'm warmed up and ready to go.
Awesome.